There's a lot of things going on here in Baltimore that people need a lot of help. And so this event was right on time for the people involved, and they really, really appreciate it. This event itself, DOD, Day of Dignity, should happen all over the country, from the east all the way to the west and north and also south. And this particular event should happen in all cities all over America, because a lot of cities in America are going through the same thing that Baltimore is going through. The same plight, the same unemployment, the same housing situation, poor housing situation, that people need jobs. These are the things that people need. Alhamdulillah, over to my right, inside the building there, we have a lot of organizations out there to provide jobs for people, wraparound service for people, first aid to people, health screening for people. So we have a lot of things going on for the people. And so please, I encourage other Muslims to please get involved, donate to Islamic Relief, so that they, alhamdulillah, can be able to support other events like this throughout America. This is one of the best things we can do, and the best da'wah, our outreach we can do for the people in America, in the community. And Allah knows best.